Hey, I'm Rob from the AV Technologist. You can find us at Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at The Smart Home Gods. Today I'm sitting here with my boy, Pisces brother, Homero at 318 Technology, and he's gonna explain to us right now what he does.
Sure, 318 Technology, we are a smart home control and automation company. We rep different manufacturers. Today we're gonna be talking about Lutron, which is one of our primary products.
I'm sure you remember 20 years ago before we had remote start in the car, sitting outside, trying to get the key in the door or your back touching the leather seat and freezing. We now have remote start for the car, obviously, as everybody knows, you take it for granted. Probably cost you between $200 and $300. This is Lutron for Caseta, Radio Rod 2, or Homeworks. It's called the Connect Bridge, and essentially is a remote start for your house. It has monitoring through geofencing, so what it does is it communicates with your phone and knows the location at all times. And when you come home, you break the plane from about a mile away, and that allows this bridge to communicate and maybe turn on an outside light, maybe put on a radio in the kitchen, put a TV on in the kids' room playing some Scooby-Doo. I mean, the features are limitless for $200 or $300, and I'm sure, Homero, you guys are finding success with the geofencing.
Yes, with geofencing, security is the number one feature that allows you to get home to a home that's lit up. Or allow your kids when they get home, if there are no parents at home, that lights turn on and sends a push notification to the end user or to the parents so that they know that the child has entered the home or is within range of the house. And then you can jump on your cameras inside your house and take a look at the children and make sure everything's well.
Absolutely. Just as your car is a lot different experience when you get into it, it's been heated up and playing some music, so is the home, like it's being lived in already before you get there. Also, maybe turning up the heat 10 degrees before we get home, and after we leave the house, it also alerts us if we left anything on. One of my biggest things is my daughter leaving her bedroom light on, the kitchen light on. I get about a mile from the house, it sends a push notification and tells me something was left on. These products, Nest, Sonos, Alexa, they all integrate seamlessly with Caseta or Radio Rod 2 and Homeworks. And Alexa's interrupting us, but it's okay.
Find skills. Go to the skills section of the Alexa app.
That was a great interlude, I guess, by Alexa, because that's what we wanted to really discuss with the Alexa app.
Yeah, so here in the office, we have a demo set up using a Lutron Radio Rod 2 system, some Sonos players in the background. So we have a few scenes set up that allow you to see how it functions.
Absolutely. Do you guys have an Alexa? Do you have a scene?
Yeah. So I'm gonna say, Alexa, turn on office party. Alexa, turn on office party.
Okay.
So in this scene, it's pretty cool. Lights go off, ambient lighting turns on, shades go down, and your favorite radio station starts playing, or your favorite playlist.
This is, welcome to the future, everybody. So a lot of people see Alexa, they hear about it, and I think it's something they think is going to happen, but I think our message here is it is happening.
It is happening, yeah. Pretty much every project that we're currently working on is gonna be influenced by Alexa. That has been part of the reason why the end user wants what we provide.
You have an example of another scene that we can see with Alexa?
Sure, so let's say, let's get also be done with geofencing, that this is the security scene, so you know you're close to the house, or you know your party's over, you want to throw your guests out, or you know you hear a bump in the night and you want to see what's going on in your house. So you would say, Alexa, turn on office security.
Okay.
So all the lights turn on, everything's full bright, anything that's playing music turns off, shades open up, your guests can see that it's daylight outside, it's time to go home and get some breakfast.
So on a security standpoint, you'd have the shades go up, all the lights full on inside the house.
Correct.
Probably the outside or exterior lights flashing to let the cops know where the house is, and locking out the keypads in the house so that nobody inside the house can control the lights.
Correct.
Very cool.
Correct.
One of the things about this is very inexpensive. It's about $300 for this piece to be installed, and it works with plenty of your IoT things you have now. And that was one of the things I wanted to talk to Homero, which I always talk to Homero about, which is networking.
Correct.
One of the things that most people don't understand is when we start adding all these devices onto the network, it really consumes some bandwidth, and that's also what I wanted to
correct
Homero.
So part of the whole cloud where all of these devices do talk. You know, we need to consider security as an application that everyone's kind of a little bit more nonchalant about. So it's always about setting up very secure passwords. Your home network should be a pretty beefy network. It should not just be a router that you buy at Staples. You should have routers that provide logging. You can do packets, searching for specific packets to specific IP devices in your network, so you can actually see if something's going on, what's causing this problem, as well as to give you some simple things like bandwidth utilization. You know, are you getting the full throughput of your internet connection that you're paying for? So those are some things that our clients look for, that we tell them that they should incorporate to the network.
So I don't think you know what he said about packets or input or logins, because I don't. So it sounds like we're going to be coming back to Homero for another class here at 318.
I hope so.
Right? So let's tell everybody where you're at.
Sure. So 318 Technology, we're located in Tarrytown, New York. Our phone number is 914-909-5205. We do projects all throughout the tri-state, as far as Dutchess County out to the Hamptons. So if you need any help, just give us a call.
I'm Rob from the AV Technologist. You can find us at Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram at The Smart Home Gods. And I just want to say thank you to Homero for giving us some time and some information.
Thanks, Rob.
All right, pal.